that reaction. Let's take a look.
Vietnamese waltz.
Viennese waltz.
Not Vietnamese.
Now that they know how to say the name of the dance, it's time for choreographers Michael Mead and Toni Redpath to teach them the moves.
All right, you ready for the Viennese waltz?
Vietnamese?
That they didn't even know the name of the dance was alarming.
The Viennese waltz is a much faster version of the regular waltz. There's a lot of turning, a lot of rotation involved. And you're gonna think of shaping over your right arm. That's it.
We're just trying to help each other learn together. Our goal is that we want to look authentic.
That's beautiful.
I want America to see two Vietnamese dancers. What is it? Viennese. Oh no, Viennese.
The confusion started creeping into their dancing as well.
There's a couple of moves we took from Vietnamese karate.
It's like a Vietnamese fighting waltz, isn't it?
Basically, it has to do with submission holds and choking your male dance partner.
Whenever your man's getting too crazy, just give him a little Vietnamese fighting waltz.
Right.
While Donyelle was domineering with her Vietnamese chokehold, Benji was not being masculine enough for the choreographers.
Benji has a very boyish charm about him. The question is today whether he can step up into the role of a romantic leading man.
This time I have to be more passionate, more like Don Juan de Marco.
Now go, I want you to get your woman. Go and get your woman, that's your woman, Benji.
We're trying to bring out the masculine side of Benji. Trying
to take him from behind. Grab me, come on, do it again. With masculine energy, yes!
He's gotta be my strong man. Strong man.
just close your eyes and think, Dimitri.
Benji's gonna have to grab a hold of Dimitri and be hanging out with him this week.
Forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back.
As the rehearsal continued, Benji got better at finding his inner Dimitri.
So you grab me, step across with the right foot, and put, yeah, oh my god, oh.
Is it getting hot in here?
And it seemed to be going to his head.
Besides the fact that Danielle's already in love with me, she's gonna fall head over heels for me in this dance.
The audience needs to see the sparks flying.
Will they light up the dance floor or crash and burn?
You better go, man. Treat me right.
I love you, Danielle.
Dancing the Viennese waltz. To Have You Ever Really Loved a Woman by Bryan, ladies and gentlemen, Danielle and Benji.
To really love a woman, to understand her, you gotta know her deep inside. Hear every thought, see every dream, and give her wings when she wants to fly. And when you find yourself lying helpless in her arms, you know you really love her. Tell her that she's really wrong. When you love a woman, tell her that she's the one. Thank you.